大家好，我是安妮老师 ，and welcome to my channel， 安妮老师。Now that you are familiar with the different tone marks and tones, let us now go to the next lesson. Just like in English, pinyin is also divided into vowels and consonants.I will be introducing all the consonants in this video. There are 23 sheng mu or consonants in pinyin. Some are easy to pronounce while some are tricky. So, I will be sharing to you a technique that my laoshi taught me in grade school when I was still learning this pinyin. You need to place your palm in front of your mouth and feel the air coming from your mouth every time you pronounce each consonant.In order to pronounce it correctly, you need to know when to have air and no air with these consonants. Let us use a chart as a guide for this method. And those are the different consonants or shengmu for the pinyin lesson. I will be discussing the vowels or yinmu on my next video. I would really love to hear your thoughts about this lesson, so please don't hesitate to share it on the comment section. This is Annie Lao Shi, now signing off. 再见!